I encourage everybody to look for the planets with just their eyes first. And so the nice thing is, right now, Jupiter is very prominent in our sky, and it's one of the brightest objects we can see of any kind. And so if you look in the southeastern sky and you see something really bright, you're seeing Jupiter. So it will look mostly like a star, but it's so bright, if you see a bright spot, brighter than any of the stars that you're otherwise seeing in the sky, that's Jupiter. And then all the planets lie along this imaginary curved line on the sky. And so if you find Jupiter and sort of imagine yourself looking along a curved line, not far from it is the planet Saturn. Now Saturn's fainter, and so it's not going to be as obvious to tell the difference between Saturn and a star. But if you see this fairly bright object on that imaginary line, you're looking at Saturn. If you think you found them and you happen to have a pair of binoculars, and it doesn't matter if they're the nicest binoculars or the cheapest binoculars, point your binoculars at Jupiter, and you'll be able to see the planet itself, and you'll be able to see some of its bright moons. You do not need a really expensive or really powerful telescope to see Jupiter. Even a small pair of binoculars will work. Saturn's farther away, so it'll look a little bit smaller, but even again, a modest pair of binoculars will let you see Saturn.